doesn't seem like a place you find good men.
We're not looking for good men. We're looking for mercenaries. We have no hope of taking the fortress without them.
If we make it far enough to hire them, with those things out there...
These bones! This place has swallowed things larger than us!
Those worms! They'll kill us all!
Run! Get off the sand!
It's all sand!
Keep calm! Keep moving!
Anywhere that isn't safe!
I was hoping it wasn't a corpse I was dragging home. Be a bit weird, that, eh?
My men, what happened?
I'm sorry, lad. They weren't as lucky as you.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, don't thank me. Thank this. That little darling's a bit twitchy, but she should get you up to my camp, no trouble. I've got a newer one myself. Worked out all the hitches.
Hitches?
Word of advice about the climb. If you don't like heights, don't look down. And if you don't like dwarf asses, don't look up.
This device, you built it?
You don't need to flatter me, lad. I already snatched you from the nasties. No, what you got there's Numenorean. Loads of their contrivances scattered around from way back.
Very useful.
Trick is grabbing it without the worms grabbing you. I found a few promising sites, got them all sketched out. You bring what you find back to me, I'll tinker till it does what it used to. Or does something, anyway. Then you can field test it. Make sure it's safe. Sound good?
More than fair.
Not the most convenient spot if you're moving in furniture. But on the plus side, worms don't like heights.
So, what are you doing so far from Gondor?
Looking for the Vanishing Sons. They're a mercenary company.
Yes, I hired a few of them to look for Numenorean bits. Now I owe their leader a few... mercenaries. I've got just the thing to get you to where they are. Just don't tell them where I am.
What do I do?
Just run off the edge of the cliff.
Run off the edge of the cliff?
And here... These are the places to poke around for more Numenorean goodies. Go on then. I'll use this thing myself. Not a bump or a scratch.
Just have to not think about it, is all. All right, this is... Whoa!
Right. Getting the hang of it.
Gondorian has seen a lot of battles. Yes, he did it win them all. Otherwise, he would ha!
My name is Berenor. I am second captain of the Gondorian Guard at Minas Ithil.
Minas Ithil has fallen some time ago, I believe.
I am seeking soldiers.
Well, it's difficult to be a captain without them. Lucky for you, I've got the finest warriors in all of Middle-earth! Do you carry coin of any kind?
Some.
Some. You're going to need a lot more than some. What are your plans for them, eh? I assume you're not planning to retake Minas Ithil.
I'm planning to take Shindrum.
The fortress? No. That sounds like the work for heroes. All I can offer you are mercenaries. Look, why don't you come back when you have some more money? Or sense? What art?
How do you know that name?
You haven't changed! I remember a boy of 7, small for his age, so he had a lot to prove. And one day he decided that he was going to explore the caves of Umbar, but he got himself into a little bit of trouble. Lucky for him, he had a brother, a beautiful, courageous older brother who was sent to look for him. And by the time that champion reached him, he was moments away from being devoured by Caragors.
Caragors? Jagai!
No, little brother. I am Sirka now. Sirka, the unkillable. Sirka, the insufferable. Sirka, the survivor. But I still bear some scars from my former life.
How did you come to be here, among these Easterlings?
Same old story. A village is raided, homes are looted, mothers and fathers are slaughtered, screaming tears.
Orcs.
Mercenaries.
How is it?
I should be thankful, though, of course, eh? Not every boy gets the chance to be raised among such a merry band of killers and thieves!
But you lead them.
Yeah, only until I get a knife in my back. And believe me, that is how all leaders end up. But enough history. Blood only goes so far. You and I, we have business to transact.
Thank you.
If I'm going to take that fortress, I better start with something smaller. Let's see about those outposts.
When we take that fortress, it will need a new name.
Fortress of the...
How long do we have to wait for a proper fight?
What makes a fight proper?
I bleed a little, they bleed a lot, I get paid. What other proper is there?
Man, filth!
To fight! There you go then!
You may hear the others come. I love it. No rain, no fog, no ice. No snow. It stays like this all year round.
It's perfect.
just the beginning.
If I had a ring of power, the middle of this hour's gonna take.
We'll soon see how these outpost captains stack up against the meanest evil war chiefs.
Courses through my weapon, and in a moment, it'll course through you. Run up the beacon! Watch this! Shouldn't be anything to worry about today, lads. I'm sorry to say. Even a little beast! And speaking of little pieces...
Yeah!
life!
The outpost is ours.
I'll give you some space. You're the boss?
Strange to hold it. To be so far from the oasis.
It's won't last.
What would that attitude be about? I heard there was some infighting among the orcs, deeper in Mordor. But this was different. Something about a raid leading a rebellion in massive scale.
Remember, each one of you is representing the Vanishing Suns. We are professionals, and we get the job done.
Did you become so thick-skinned?
He said my pastries tasted like flattened dung. Those are fighting words.
When the Numenorians' doom finally came, their fires were soon extinguished. Something to do with a flood, I believe. Well, I don't see any water out here. So let's see how hot we can make this thing burn.
Reckon I should take this to Torvin and put my faith in him. After all, his work lets me leap off cliffs. When you say that out loud.
Ah! Told you where to look, didn't I? Outdone myself this time, if I'm honest.
time was when Lithlad was the arse-end of Sauron's empire. But we're facing some new threats. It's time you acted like soldiers.
Where did all this sand come from?
Did someone move it all here?
You're not laughing at all. Elbow deep!
Something just moved!
Satan!
I don't need this!
Got yourself in another...
One less outpost to secure.
Blood for coin!
I hear they fight each other to death. Just for the fun of it.
I wish they did it more often. Then there'd be less for us to kill.
You think the Uruks sweat?
Why wouldn't they? They bleed.
I once saw a man with a blade so sharp that it could cut paper just by touching it. How do I get my blade that sharp?
Time.
Too much work. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You've all heard the news. Manswine are hitting our outpost. Stay alert!
Thank you.
time to make some coin.
Talk. You must be the Gondorian attacking the other outpost. You don't look like much. I'm disappointed. I was hoping for a real fight. You think you've done any damage? You've done nothing, Tork! Nothing!
I thought orcs were bred for war. Barely hold a backwater outpost.
You know, it's hard being the happy-go-lucky guy. Everyone expects me to lighten the mood after a skirmish or tell a joke over a campfire. I feel like I always have to be on. Why can't someone make me laugh for a change?
Keep an eye out for the worms.
Oh,
except one thing. I don't know.
The orcs have 5 minutes to keep them entertained. What do we have?
Maintain your form now! We'll save your lives later!
My blade is sharp. My pockets are ready for coin, and my belly is full. I'm ready for a fight!
Handle this bit of kit carefully.
I suppose I should get this back to Torben. See what new torments inflict on me with it.
Oh! All right, give it over! Don't let that fall into the wrong hands!
Thank you.
bandits. Some say the Easterlings have turned against us. Whoever they are, they mean to take this outpost, but we're not going to let them. Your kind. Come here to our lands. Try to claim it for your own. Not anymore, my friend.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting their attention.
The rocks use.
Straighten those backs, cool, gentlemen!
I think I like
gold it. Is useless if you're not around to spend it!
Say what you like about Serka, but I like him. I think we're cut from the same cloth. We enjoy our work, we always look at the bright side of things, and we're good at our jobs.
I can respect that.
Be back, and we'll be ready.
The soldier.
I can't imagine what function this device could possibly have, but I suppose that's part of the fun.
Let's see what you have. That's sure to get you in and out of trouble.
Be vigilant, lads! We're a last secure outpost in Lichlad, and an attack is inevitable! I want blood! I want screams! I want terror! But I don't want any surprises!
Something's out there.
Oh.
You will know darkness. Good devil, stupid worm. That won't work. I'm the best.
Oh. Trajectory, so can I. Now let's fight for real!
No delays, let's tear him apart!
In Mordor, you haven't crippled a spider till you're holding 8 legs. So it is with me!
That's an outpost down.
Me while fleeing it.
Some fight for coin. Yes, you need the coin, it's part of it. But most of these men fight for the thrill of battle, the anticipation of battle.
Serko wants me to meet with him. I should find out what he wants.
Found this odd piece of metal in the sun the other day. Picked it up and it got real.
What was that noise?
Understood. Falling back.
So I wanna shove it!
You get it!
this will end. You already tried once. Too quick for you. You will know darkness.
Slaves will die.
The Newman.
I can't wait to see what the dwarf does with this.
Or maybe I can.
I should get rid of
them. Oh! Found something, have you?
Can have loads of fun with that!
Tell me, brother. What do you see?
Orcs. Wagons. More orcs.
Do you know what I see? Coin, fortune, and enough danger to make it fun.
It seems you have better eyes than I do.
It looks too, but who's keeping track?
I suppose this coin you speak of is in those wagons, those surrounded by guards.
Soon to be dead guards. No survivors. The Overlord can't know that this is us. After all, he is paying us to keep these deliveries safe.
You're working for the orcs?
Look, in this line of work, I can't choose where my coin comes from. Besides, if you're thinking about taking over that fortress, you're going to need my men. And if you need men, you need coin. Help me, brother. I'll give you a family discount.
How generous.
Keep an eye out for wereworms. They're drawn to grog.
We will rule! Even the Dark Lord knows me by name. Why are we stopped for a bunch of globs in the rain? Because they got the grog. And if we show up at the fortress without the grog, the Overlord will tell us as follows.
This coin is from Nemesis System. Same. More loot from the city.
I think I'd make a good scout.
I would not.
The supplies come through this canyon. This is all Gondorian coin.
And now, it's Easterling coin.
Let's get these wagons back to the oasis. Today, we get paid.
These caravans have to stop.
You and your boys need to get all this grog cleaned up before any wereworms show up. And don't spill any more, or you'll bring the Rumbler here.
The Rumbler? Sounds like just what I need. It's time to spill some grog.
I'm aching for a good long battle. I'm sure what we'll do for now.
Oh, that's one down. Yeah. Another barrel of grog down.
What have you done?
Cut off the enemy's supply line.
That was also my supply line! I need to keep the coin flowing. Do you see those men back there? Those are not soldiers. Their loyalty is bought, and when they stop getting paid, their blades are no longer under my control.
These are marauder orcs. When we take their fortress, you'll get half their fortune, and I'll use the other half to pay you and your men for whatever comes next.
All right. You know, coin is one thing. That fortress is another. Oh, I hope you've got a great plan.
Now I just need a plan.